Yo, what is going on, guys? It is Arts here, and welcome back to a new video. Today, we're back on RuneX with an episode of our series. And quickly, before I put today's video, let's go over the giveaway for you guys today. Today, we're giving away a $100 bond to one lucky winner, and all you have to do to enter that is leave a like on this video, comment your in-game name down below, and make sure you guys are subscribed. And also, congrats to the first comment with the first unedited IGN. You've won yourself a $5 bond. Congrats to whoever wins that. Nonetheless, I hope you guys do enjoy today's video. Keep in mind, these clips are a little bit older, so there is no summer event currently, but there is going to be a Halloween event very shortly. It should be dropping any day now. It's already October, so I am very hyped about that, and I cannot wait to grind it. But anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy today's video, and let's get straight into it. All right, guys, quick little emo. Let's see what we get. Good luck. Aw, nothing. And what do we get from our exchange? Good luck, and a good variety. Let's rip these open. Cash, resource tokens, and from the prize box. Yuck. Alrighty, guys, that is our Elder Chaos Druid daily completed, and it's doubled. So we got ourselves two prize chests. We actually got a cursed crate as our drop, or cursed casket as a drop as well. Two bags of riches and two bags of tokens. Let's go ahead and rip this all open, see if we can get lucky, guys. Here we go, here we go. Let's see what we get from the cursed casket last. Let's open up this bag of tokens. Oh, 10 epic lux, no way. That's so good, guys, that's so good. All right, let's open up the two bags of riches now. Point box. 2-point mystery chest. Let's see what we get from those. 2.5k runex points and 1250. All right, prize chest. Twist and beat heart. Pog. Oh, nope. And nope. All right, cursed casket. I believe in you. Wait, no way. Hold on. That's a full Elder Chaos Druid set. We got the bottoms from a casket, and now we have the full set. Bro, we're ready to go pure PK right now. Let's go, baby. That's actually pretty cool. Alrighty, that is another cap completed. Got a summer mystery box. I do think, however, we may or may not have enough essence to go ahead and get our soaker. Yes, we do. We have it. We are done. We can finally purchase the soaker. Let's do it, even though the event ends tomorrow. Let's go. 150 summer essence. Boom. Soon enough, we're going to be able to buy this, and then we can start crushing our essence as well, which is going to increase the profit. Shoot, we might be able to make some serious damage into this tier 2. Too, after, you know, we get that. So let's go ahead and spin some rolls. Grandmaster bottle, sacred token box, and grandmaster bottle. Still no chests, man. All right, good luck us on these two boxes. Let's see if we get anything good. 5 lava keys, I'll take that. Hey, Bando's chest plate. We have full Bando's. Nice. That's actually super cool. Very happy about that. We officially have full Bando's on the Iron Man. That is lit. That is very good. Probably gonna be our best slot for. All right, guys, quick emol. Let's see if we can get lucky. All right, let's see. We didn't get anything. Looks like only one person actually got dropped. All right, here we go. Good luck. Let's see what we get from the exchange. And just a bunch of keys and a bag, which gives 250 mil cash. What the? Okay. What the hell? Oh my. Alrighty, guys, quick emo. What do we get? Give me the epic pep box. Let's go. And nope. Alright, the exchange. What do we get? Boom! 3 bags of riches and a prize box. Hey, supplies, I guess. Blood money. 100 mil cash. Damn, these bags of riches are giving me hella cash. And 5k blood money, bro. Alrighty, we are killing ourselves a gorilla. What do we get? Give me a chest. Dude, no one got anything? What? Yeah, we'll take the essence though, because we need that, man. The essence is adding up right now towards that crusher. Started doing a little bit of the wilderness event, you know, just to try it out. Not sure if I'm the biggest fan of it, but we'll try it some more. We do have 2 exchanges though, guys. Good luck us. Let's see if we can get another M chest or something. Here we go. 2 exchanges. What do we get? Boom! M box and a sacred token. What do we get from the M box? More tacits. Damn, that's rune coins, I guess. Alrighty, guys, we're gonna go ahead and pop open 3 summer mystery boxes that we actually got from the Wildy event part. So we're gonna go ahead and open this a few times. 5 times, so let's see what we get. Good luck us. Hey, there's another chest. Oh yeah, man, all we can get is, like, the worst thing we can get is tasks. Oh yeah, we're gonna get all the good stuff right now. There we go. There's all the chests. Sacred token. There we go. All right, not bad. Alrighty, here we go. 3 M boxes first. What do we get? Ooh, a DFS. That's pretty cool. And an ancient wyvern shield and a scythe. What the? Alrighty, let's go ahead and toss these into the bank for now. I do believe the DFS is new, but the Ancient Wyvern Shield is not, so that's quite unfortunate, but here we go. M chest number 1, what do we get? Actually, let's move these down here, so, because the loot's gonna go to the very top. Oh, I'm scared. What if I accidentally left-clicked it? Alright, boom! A Chaos Blessing. Another Torture, dude? I have 3 Tortures, man. The Chaos Blessing's actually really good, though. Alrighty, chest number 2, guys. Good luck. What do we get? Oh, a Lava Pendant! Oh my god, what is that yell? A lava pendant. That's so good. Alrighty, I'm so stoked about that lava pendant. That is so good. Alright, last one, guys. Good luck. And then I think we have a bunch of tokens to go open more rolls on the chest, so we might be able to do another. Here we go. Boom! Oh my, another? And a crow. And a Karazi top. Holy crap, we got an Anguish. That's so, I mean, that's not that great anymore, but since we have the lava pendant, but that Karazi leather body is so sick, dude. That is a really good upgrade. Alrighty, hopefully the last chest. We want that. Good luck us, though. Let's see what we get. Three more spins. Sacred token, that's the last one. Task bottle. So, yeah, we only need 35k more tokens, guys. 35k left, dude. Alright guys, two quick spins on the chest. Let's see if we get anything. Good luck us. First one, M-Box and M-Box. What do we get from them boxes? Rune coins, cool. And a Slayer helmet. Oh man, it sucks we already have that. Oh well. But we are at 5k rune coins, and I do think that means we're very close to the Ring of Greed, which is 5.7k, I want to say, but I'm not entirely sure. Let's just go ahead and check. Oh yeah, 5.7. Well, we got nothing from that emo. That's unfortunate. Let's go ahead and exchange these. Bag of riches, cash, bag of tokens. Catalyst tokens rip. All right, guys, I think it is time to finally purchase ourselves the Crusher. Boom, we have 15 essence. That should give us a good amount here. Yeah, look at that. You get between 250 and 500. So this is gonna give us another spin in the chest. Maybe two, actually. Yep, two more. Nice, that is so good. All right, let's see what we get. We got four rolls. Good luck, bottle. There's the last mystery chest and another bottle. So all I got left is up one bottle, four M tickets, and three boxes, guys. All righty, guys. The moment of truth, the last mystery chest. Here we go. What do we get? 3, 2, 1. Oh, what the hell? We just got two glorious gems, a profound gem. We got a Karazi cape. It's actually pretty cool. And we got a Twisted Heart, so I mean, at least we got some useful stuff here. I mean, I guess we'll take that, but I was expecting a bit more. We didn't get a single rare. That's kind of unfortunate. Guys, this is our first ever Dragon Impling. We can get so many sick rewards. Grand Crest pieces, come on. Hook it up. Give me a Grand Crest piece other than the three. 5 D legs, dude. 50 rune coins, come on. Alrighty, guys, the moment of truth. Finally, dude. We have enough tokens to clear the first page. And then it's on to the tier 2 if we end up actually doing any of that. I'm not sure yet. I do want to do a few rolls just for a chance of getting a Grand Crest piece or something. Or full Grand Crest. That'd be kind of cool. We'll see. Because realistically, it's going to take 130k to get rid of these. And then it'll give me some good stuff. So let's go ahead and just roll 5. Boom. And then just finish it off. Give me it all. There we go. It is completed. We just spammed yell a little bit. So we get a event hunter gear piece. That's pretty cool. So do I just... Oh, okay. So it just puts me straight onto the next one. So 10k per roll now. It's kind of nuts. But let's see what we get from the event hunter gear. And we got a cloak. Oh, I'm actually really happy we got the cloak. That's really good for when we go in the wilderness at least. So it's not taking away from my gear. Beautiful. And it looks sick. Not gonna lie. Alrighty. Okay, let's go ahead and open up these mystery boxes. Bone Crusher, okay. Seer's Rings, and... Oh, shoot. Wait. Oh, wait. That doesn't matter. We have the Karazi top. Doesn't matter. But we do have full Lava Dehyde now. That's pretty cool. I do believe that. Let's just make sure. Range Strength 1, Range Strength 3. Yeah. So much better for the Karazi top. Let's go ahead and roll this Bone Crusher in here. So, there it is. 45% chance to get a one that gives double berry XP, I guess, instead of just standard. Okay. Oh, we actually got it. I mean, we got it from an M-Box. It's free. Why not? Alrighty. So we now have full 5 Seer Rings and B Rings. So we have 4 of each of those that we can rune coin eventually. Let's go ahead and open up these M tickets. Good luck us. Let's see what we get. First one, regular M-Box. Donator Casket. M-Box and... Oh, a Pet Mystery Chest. Oh, shoot. That's exciting. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and start off with the two Donator Mystery Boxes. See what we get from these. And... Oh, no. Not a Charming Imp. We already got one of those. And a Hand Cannon. Why is that announced? What the hell? Is that good? I don't think that's good. Actually, how much rune coins is it? Yeah, that's dookie. All right, casket, come on. 2 crystal keys, bro. You're trolling me. All right, guys, pet mystery chest. Dude, if we can get an actual useful pet, that would be so sick. Let's see. Boom! Bruh. All right, so... the pet accessory upgrades are good. I'll take those. Lizard Shaman pet is garbage, filth. Holy accessory, rare pet accessory that boosts your max prayer, garbage. Same with this hit point accessory, restores one hit point every 20 seconds. Those are all freaking trash. I mean, I guess we'll throw this on this for the time being. I mean, I honestly, like, when else am I gonna use, whatever, dude, just get in here. Let's just go ahead and upgrade. Let's just throw that in there. I don't care. We'll lose it at some point for all I care. Whatever, man. It's gonna give us a little bit of health back every now and then. The two pet accessory upgrades are okay if we ever get a actual